Stand by, one, two, three. Cleaning the branches. So first, you have to clean first the branches so that you have the smooth cleaning after. And this one. Here in our backyard, a lot of bamboos here. We have, I think, three varieties of bamboo. They are very good bamboos. So after finishing of cleaning the branches, so I need to cut this cabbage. So, see? So, this is very good to start. This one. There. And we're starting cleaning. So, it's cleaning time. Start with another double saw. What? Up here? Yeah. since we don't have class, so I need to enjoy this work until I finish this one to prepare my own thing. Easy to clean the skin of the bamboo because if you have a sharp tool for cleaning. So this is the result of the finished cleaning the skin of the bamboo. See? This, you have to see this. Especially when it is dry. You will discover the uniqueness of the bamboo. It's very native style. The part okay, I'm gonna set up. So I'm working with the five cuttings. I think I will finish this for almost 3 hours. Thank you. see, this is what bamboo look like if it is already clean. So meaning this is ready for slicing if I will do that. We will be doing that next or later after finishing this one cup. So